Attention, the parole board is reviewing inmates on PTV Channel 3.